Rashmi from the team of Top Pick for You, and today I am at the DFW Women Entrepreneurs Trade Fair at the Great Wolf Lodge in Grapevine. And this is a non-profit organization wherein we have all the women of entrepreneurs of the Metroplex, and they showcase their products over here. And who do we have here? We have Clara.
Yes, Clara
from Forever Living Products. And what does she have to offer to us? Let's see that.
Hello, my name is Clara Minou. So what we have to offer is the aloe vera gel. So we want you to look better and feel better.
Oh wow.
So what the aloe does is it cleanses your system, it keeps you healthy, makes your digestive gut healthy, also provides immunity, and also provides a lot of dental health care, hygiene as well.
Oh wow.
Yes.
That's exactly what we need, you know. And aloe vera, if you see, is the miracle plant.
It's the miracle plant that has been used for many centuries.
Exactly.
Yes,
exactly.
With its healing properties, which are very, very proven over
exactly.
the years.
That's true. So yeah, we have Clara over here, and she has a variety of products.
Yes, we
so
do.
So we invite you, come here. And
I was introduced by Deepa to this group. When I was here, it was pretty smaller, like 20, 25 entrepreneurs.
Uh-huh.
Now it's grew up so
it's
big.
Grown up so big.
It's going big. And then so many people around here, you might
great platform for networking. Exactly.
Yeah, so
exactly.
That's what I feel. And then it's very good.
So you feel this is a very good platform for women, by the women, you know, for in our Metroplex.
Definitely, yes.
So all these small entrepreneurs are there out there, definitely should join this. Help increase your...
Very happy to be part of the Women Entrepreneurs Small Business Fair today, and looking forward to a great day. Thank you.
Chris, who is a fiction and Christian fiction author, and he's authored his books, and he's going to tell us how does he feel. I have with me Vaidya Meenakshi Gupta, who is an Ayurvedic practitioner. And wow, I mean, go natural, that is the mantra nowadays. So let's see what she has to offer.
Hi, this is Meenakshi. She said, I offer Ayurveda consultations based upon various health issues, especially related to women and ADHD in kids, and also related to various autoimmune disorders. Based upon that, I prepare the diet chart and lifestyle recommendation and recommendation of herbs. And my center is IU Roots Ayurveda Wellness, which is located in Plano. You can go to my website iuroots.com to get more information about that.
Oh wow, and do you have a Facebook page which people
yes,
can like?
I do have a Facebook page, I do have a Twitter also, I have a blog also, and you can follow me on Instagram also. It's the brand name iuroots.
Has a skincare line of her own called Amber Dazzle, and
a cosmetic
brand also. So it gives me immense pleasure to welcome her, and she is going to talk something about her. What does she feel about, you know, this women association, this non-profit organization which is by the women and for the women?
Thank you so much, Rashmi, for the lovely introduction. It's a pleasure to be here today at this wonderful event. Woman Entrepreneur is a subject very close to my heart, because as a woman and trying to express and create a vision in this society takes a lot of hard work and dedication. I must say, with my journey as a physician and establishing a cosmetic brand in the United States has been incredible. I've had great support of family and friends. For every entrepreneur out there, I would just say that any business, any vision that you have, just keep on working hard and keep on dedicating the time and the effort. Do a lot of research before you take any step towards your goal, and connect with all the women of the society, give support to each other, and be very...
Exactly, help each other grow.
Because I think unity lies in the strength of all people coming together.
Exactly.
So being an entrepreneur is a very very challenging itself.
Yeah, especially
in this modern age and
especially here in America, because you know women, I feel they are entrepreneurs in their house itself.
Every woman is beautiful and is an entrepreneur. Whether she's a mom, she's a housewife,
exactly.
Whether she has a business or she's a dedicated doctor, lawyer, physician, any area, any profession. I would just say that just keep on working hard and stay focused.
Hello friends, this is Rashmi from Topic for You, and today I have Mahesh and Neetuji from flipfest.com, which is a portal which has their tagline that one search for travel, like it's just a click away for your travel needs. And today they are at the Women's Entrepreneur Trade Fair, the DFW Women's Entrepreneur Trade Fair, and I want to ask them that what do they think about women empowerment and their support to this organization and their support to this event.
Thank you for flipfest.com, it's one search and travel, and we can compare both online and offline travel agencies to get the best pair of. Now today is Women Entrepreneurship and Women Empowerment. We support 100% women empowerment and women entrepreneurship. My wife here, she's a big supporter of flipfest.com. So we try to help other companies as well.